Only one entry now, pure energy, last chance to make your bets on. Race number 6 will be off and running in just a short while. Walking forward now, pure energy. About to come up, pure energy. And they're at the gates, ready for racing. Race number 6. Away they go. Fast to begin, my lady Hannah. Valentine Dancer is by the Lenore outside, DeWitt David. Then followed over by Game Over, Harry Milo, pure energy. While Parrot Mo is the early trailer. And going along for the first turn, my lady Hannah. Dictating terms by about 2.5 lengths, Valentine Dancer is right behind in second. Alongside DeWitt David, then comes Game Over. Harry Milo is down in feet by another 6 lengths, then followed over by pure energy, and Parrot Mo is still in behind them as they work down the back. My lady Hannah by about a length and a half. Do Eat David in second, and in third, Game Over. Valentine Dancer is running by. Then here comes Harry My Love, now starting to put big strides, while pure energy is still second last, and Parrot Mo is still in behind them. My lady Hannah by about 2.5 lengths. Harry, my love, now moving up, throwing a challenge, and now catching the leader. We've got Bap Bap Nuke bringing Harry, my love, right for the leader as they turn for home. It's now Harry, my love, while my lady Hannah drops back in second, and in third, pure energy and Valentine Dancer. Inside the last 100, I see no danger on this one. It's Harry, my love, by about 4 lengths now, pure energy to take second, and finally Bap Bap Nuke on Harry My Love. Pure energy, Parrot Mo, Valentine Dancer, my lady Hannah, Game Over. And